Good afternoon, I'm Lauren Wood. We are following breaking news right now in Youngstown, where the judge in the Robert Seman murder trial has declared a mistrial. Seman is charged with setting the fires that killed 10-year-old Corinne Gump and her grandparents in March of last year. First News reporter Jerry Ricciuti is at the Mahoning County Courthouse right now. He joins us live with what this means to the case.
Hi, Lauren. Just within the last 90 minutes or so, Judge Maureen Sweeney put out this journal entry, effectively calling a mistrial in the Robert Seman murder case, not because of pretrial publicity, which has been something a lot of folks have been talking about the last several weeks, but because of some comments a handful of prospective jurors made amongst themselves that were all deemed to be inappropriate about their opinions of this case. Now, at this point, the case is not going away. It will simply be delayed probably until after the new year. We're told another pretrial hearing will be held early next month, and they could pick a new trial date at that time. We're also being told this morning that the large 100, 500 perhaps member jury pool could be drawn in December sometime, roughly 6 weeks before this trial could get back started again. In the meantime, Robert Seman, who's charged with setting a house fire in March of last year that killed little Corinne Gump and her grandparents, remains in the Mahoning County Jail. He will stay there until whenever this trial begins again. And we're told at this point it appears pretty certain they will at least start this case again here in Mahoning County, looking to seat a jury here after the holidays. We'll have much more coming up tonight at 5 and 6, but for now, I'm live downtown. Lauren?